5th of May. There are two things that burn the conscience. What to? Say a person has done immoral acts of body, speech or mind, or has failed to do virtuous acts of body, speech or mind. When he thinks of this, he burns with remorse.